Joe from Max MMA. We're here with Felipe Nover. Felipe, welcome.
What's going
Thanks for giving us the interview.
Hey, no problem.
Hey, you're a New York fighter. We're a New York website. Tell us about what it means to train in New York before it gets legalized.
It's very important. I mean, I live there. You know, it's like the capital of the world almost. And, you know, when it does get legalized, I mean, and it is in the process. I think we're just had a few strings left. And I'm there. I mean, I train there all the time. I'm there. I go to Jersey. I live in Brooklyn, but I go everywhere. You know, I'm in the city. I go to Long Island. You know, I'm everywhere. So to fight in New York would be a dream come true. I'm always having to travel to other people's territory. But when it's on my turf, I'm a lot more comfortable. You know, I'll probably get a lot of fans to come down. That would be awesome. And Madison Square Garden.
And when it does get legalized in New York, Madison Square Garden. Never mind. You just answered my question.
Yeah, I take the subway all the time, and I pass Madison Square Garden. You know, that's a given right there. I'd love to fight there. So.
Let's talk about tonight's fight, Rob Emerson.
Yeah.
Didn't go your way tonight, but...
No, it was a tough one. He had a strategy, you know. I was coming out there to finish the fight. I was pretty eager to finish the fight. I got caught a couple times. I mean, you know, I got a few bruises here and there. I clipped him a couple times. It was a good fight. You know, I'm not ashamed of anything. You know, I poured everything out there. You know, I hit him with what I have. You know, I went for submissions. He scored a couple of takedowns and controlled and landed some strikes. He's a tough dude, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, right now it's back to the training camp. So, okay. But I'm gonna take a couple of weeks off, man. You know, and reanalyze, you know, the things and see what I could improve on. But overall, I'm not sad today. You know, I lost the fight, but you know what? I gave it my all. I'm happy I had a good training camp. You know, I got all my supporters came down from all parts of the country. And I'm just happy to be here, man. I'm fighting the biggest, best organization for mixed martial arts.
Well, that's the champion's heart right
there.
Thank you. That's good stuff. Tell me about what you changed about your nutrition, because I know you had some troubles early on with not eating and
I wanted to come down a little bit and weight. I think that, and I really didn't link up with a professional at the time to see what, you know, what I should be eating at what times. You know, if you think about cutting weight, it's kind of, it calls for drastic measures. So I had to, I linked up with a nutritionist, and she broke it down, PR Cole, broke it down, and you know, it definitely helped me out. I think the weight cut for this fight that happened was probably one of the easiest weight cuts I've done. Replenish-wise, I felt great. So, you know, that was definitely a great help. You know, there's absolutely no excuses in this fight. I came out there and I was good and sharp. I was light on my toes, you know. You know, he just had a good strategy. He beat me, so.
So what are you looking for next in your career? What's up for you?
Hey, good fight, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, next, I see you guys back in East Coast. next, I mean, I'd love to continue fighting with the UFC. I'm probably going to go back home by tomorrow and just kick back and just hang with the family. I'm going to eat unhealthy for a couple of weeks. You know? Watch the Super Bowl, have some really unhealthy food, and I'm just going to keep pursuing what I love to do. I'm going to work on my holes a lot more, you know? So, you know, I'm a very positive person. You know, I lost the fight. I didn't get knocked out. I didn't get hurt or nothing. I mean, I'm a fighter, man. You know, things happen. So I'm going to turn the page and look forward.
We're in your corner. We're rooting for
you.
Thank you very much. And we'll be down to your training facility.
Cool.
Do some interviews down there and look around.
You got it.
All right?
You got it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.